We provide dental implants here at Desert Smiles, and we're often asked how long the procedure takes, what's all involved. A dental implant is just basically a man-made root that's placed in the bone to replace a missing tooth or teeth. The actual placement of the implant is a one-visit procedure. We do some preliminary work before that to ensure that we have the best available bone available through a 3D scan, and from that we will do a computer-generated design of the implant to secure the best possible placement and position for that implant and make a surgical guide to ensure that it's placed there. This creates implant success well over 95% on a five-year basis. We will then place a temporary restoration in the area of the missing teeth. We do not want to put the final restoration in on an implant immediately, because all the literature shows that if you load an implant immediately, before it's had time to adequately heal and integrate with the body, the success rate goes down, and we don't feel like this is worth the risk for long term. But we will ensure that you have a very pleasing appearance, temporary wise, that will meet your cosmetic needs during the healing period before the final restoration is placed. And this usually will happen in a 3 to 4 month period.